Rhode Island Department of Health has suspended the license of a local doctor. The health department tells us Robert Paolella had his license suspended to practice medicine indefinitely. He was involuntarily admitted for mental health treatment after Warwick police found him barricaded inside his home with 19 firearms. The 52-year-old practiced medicine in North Providence.